In restless dreams I walked alone, down narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of the A-street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence.